The Shongshan Mountain, overlooking the world. The Yellow River, swallowing thousands of miles. Zhengzhou, Zhonglin Harvesting Machinery Company Limited, ranking among the world, holding the position of the modern integrated transport hub, telegraphic, taking the timing of the reform and opening up, plays a famous industry entrepreneurial chapter in the central plans of China. Zhengzhou Zhonglin Harvest Machinery Company Limited was founded in the mid-90s of last century. The company is a professional combined harvester manufacturing factory which integrates product research, parts producing, assembly of entire machine and a product sales service. The company covers about 150,000 square meters and has more than 500 employees, including 56 engineering technical managers and 67 skilled technicians. The total assets reaches $60 million, which contains working capital of $25 million. The company products has 7 series and in total more than 100 types, which cover wheat harvester, rice harvester, corn harvester, soybean harvester, rapeseed harvester, corn seeds harvester, and a silage harvester. Total annual sales has exceeded $17 million. The company's products sell well in 16 provinces and autonomous regions of the country. In international market, the products are mainly exported to South Asia, Southeast Asia, West Asia, Africa and Middle Europe. In year 2010, the company exported 100 machines to India. In year 2012, the company sent 50 machines to China for supplying local agriculture production. In year 2015, the company researched 4LZ7L model, which is a combination of a chain wheel and a rubber wheel. This new model is mainly exported to Malaysia for local paddy harvesting. Provide scientific and technological support for the development of agriculture at home and abroad. The company know that technology is the foundation of national prosperity. Innovation is the soul of national progress, leading the industry innovation trend and constantly improve the technological content of the product. The company has 175 patents, including 8 self-developed patents, and shares responsibility with the China Agriculture University in National 11th 5-year 863 high-tech R&D project. The company has been successively identified as high-tech enterprises of Henan Province, modern agricultural S&T leading enterprise of Zhengzhou City. Agriculture industrialization key leading enterprise of Zhengzhou City. E-business key demonstration enterprise of Zhengzhou City. Outstanding private enterprise of Zhengzhou City. Quality technology innovation demonstration enterprise of Henan Province and so on. The company research center has been identified as a provincial enterprise technology center. Henan Province Harvest Machinery Equipment Engineering Research Center and Zhengzhou Wheat Combined Harvester Engineering Research Center are instituted in our company. The company always aims to serve agriculture and create values for customers, promote integrity, professionalism, collaboration, innovation as the spirit of enterprise. Adheres to the pursuit of excellent quality, innovation-driven development as core values. Under the guidance of the new reform horn, set sail and head for a better tomorrow.